We are talking to the man of the hour, Teofimo Lopez. What a knockout. I shared on my social media. You're going viral tonight. Did you know that? The second you hit him and you went, he went down. I like the kid, but he went down in slow motion, face first.
My father, I got it all from him, man. All that power. My father used to knock out guys. He never had a one-on-one in the streets. He would always have like three or five or 15.
One time I fought 15 dudes, bro. I ain't lying.
What happened?
One punch.
They came in three cars, bro. Three cars, dog. What I did, I just walked to the back of my car, took out my my jack, and started beating everybody up.
And you knock him all up. But your son uses his hands. He doesn't use his jack.
Yeah, but when you got 15 guys, you gotta use something.
So, Floyd Mayweather security, Greg, gave you a shout out.
Greg, my dude. Hey, shout out to Greg, man, from Floyd Mayweather's team.
A lot of celebrities that follow me were very excited to see you do good tonight. Your name is growing.
Absolutely, it should, man. The takeover, like we said.
So what did you do after the fight? The Heisman Trophy pose?
Yeah, I did the Heisman Trophy pose.
So let's see it. How'd it go?
We did the whole, you know. I can't really do it all the whole way, but you know.
So but, Teofimo, how does it feel to have a great knockout, maybe knockout of the year?
Really? I didn't know. It's a blessing though, man. I just hope that he's okay. You know, Mason Menard, I hope that he's okay, man. You know, I don't want things like that to happen, like what happened to Adonis Stevenson. At the end of the day, it's just business, but knockout of the year.
So you watched Loma's fight. Give me your assessment. Loma Pedraza, what did you see?
I didn't watch it.
Junior, did you watch Lomachenko Pedraza?
Come on, man. The only show to watch was tonight was my son.
You guys didn't stay?
No, I didn't stay.
You didn't
I
stay?
I came back. I knew how that
Daddy Yankee, you didn't stay?
I knew how that was going to go. That's why I left. You know what I'm saying? Listen, at the end of the day, if you know boxing and you see the way my son moves in there, it's just beautiful. He didn't get hit once by a dude that Mason was considered being show box like.
He was waiting for it. I just said, boom.
We got that distance, you know what I'm saying? We got that distance where we could hit you, but you can't hit us. You know, and we're going to make this. I told everybody, the tougher the competition, the easier it's going to be because he knows how to read.
Who do you want next? I heard you and Ray Beltran maybe next.
I would.
Whoever it is.
Like I said,
anybody can get it? Like AB's?
No, we don't want to do AB's. We don't want to be known as that.
Okay,
there's nobody. No, but let me ask you a question. Smoke?
Yes.
Let me ask you a question. Do you see anybody with that power in the 135 weight division?
No, you got the smoke.
We got the skills. You know what I'm saying? Nobody in boxing was doing this with 11 fights.
The ring IQ is all that. So at the end of the day, man, I mean, everything's going well. You know, 2019, you guys will see me as world champion.
Did you watch your knockout yet?
Huh? Nah, I haven't even checked my phone, man.
Go to my Instagram real quick. Watch your replay.
Everything's just been crazy, nonstop. Like, nonstop.
You're popular, why not?
Yo, listen.
What did you think of his knockout?
Listen, I told him before, like something hit me right before we walked in, and I said, yo, we got to get him with the 7. Something's telling me we're going to hit him with the 7. And the 7 is the over right hand. So when he walked in there,
it's a right hook.
Yeah, like a right hook. So when he hit him with that punch, remember he hurt him before he hit him before he knocked him out, he hurt him. And I said, you got him, he's hurt, you got him. And then he went, I said, yo, do it again. He went, boom, and he got him. You know what I'm saying?
You just had hand surgery?
They say that he fell down like a post of the Heisman Award.
You didn't see? Go look at my Instagram. Show your dad's Instagram. Go to my Instagram.
He's bald. He's double parked outside.
At Ellie Segback, if you don't know.
Brad.
And go.
Oh, you verified now, right, Ellie?
I've always been verified.
You know what's crazy? I'm still not going to be verified.
Yes, you will. I can help you out with that. But go ahead. Look at that. Look at it. Right there.
God damn.
He froze. They'll replay it again for you.
I'll redo it. Damn.
I've never seen someone pull. Like, he just froze. That's crazy.
You know, sometimes I don't even think that's me.
You're trying to get my attention.
Look at the comments. There's Greg's comment right there.
Greg, this kid good. Very good.
Got 57 comments going. All right,
let's see.
They're all positive. Let's see what people are saying.
15,000 views. Basically, remind me how good he is when he starts fighting real fighters. Oh my gosh, here we go again. Loma thinks he's proving something with Pedraza. Loma's easy work.
They want to see you dance on something real.
You guys are asking for tough fights, bro. Mason Menard is a tough fight.
He is a tough fight. He had knockout of the year. I'm telling you.
Yo, you guys are going to constantly tell me.
Okay, skip those negative ones. Go to the good comments.
They're all negative.
No, they're not. They're not all negative. Can't be.
I'm going to give him the face.
They're yelling.
I'm going to give him that face. You know, that like the guy be like, really? You know what I'm saying?
Mariqua. Mm.
Doing the wiggle. That was
the future of boxing right there.
The future of boxing of these
night,
young
night.
Guys. Yeah. Just watch. Night, night. Slumber time.
About 1,000 people forwarded that video off my page. Dude's a beast.
Mm-hmm.
So you see, not everything's bad.
No, you got the good, you got the bad, man. But, you know, at the end of the day, we came out victorious. That's all that matters. And 2019, you guys just got to wait, man. This is going to be a show.
There you have it. The takeover.
The takeover continues. Everybody, you guys can follow me on Instagram, Snapchat, and Twitter at Teofimo Lopez.
Make sure to follow and stay tuned. FuseReport.com, Amazing Back Reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter.
You got to love Ellie, man. And you know what, guys? Happy holidays.
Happy holidays. Hey. The takeover.
The takeover.
That's right.